everyone in the world that, you know, in a situation that you need help, and the minute someone walks over to you and says, I'm here to help you, maybe close to 80% of his problems walk away, and he feels that, okay, somebody's with me to help me.
Well, Leonardo, you are a great friend of Israel. You are a great friend of United Hatzalah. Because of you, your division in Tzfat are able to save many lives. And that's all because of you. We wouldn't have able to do none of this without you.
Here we have Tzfat, we have Meron, we have Tveria, we have Rosh Pina, and the Golan Heights. We have over 70 volunteers here. Some of them are doctors, some of them are paramedics, and the other are EMTs.
Hi, my name is Avigdor Landesman. Today I'm part of the search and rescue unit that we have here in Tzfat, that is for the city of Tzfat, for all the surrounding areas. You look around here, these are the mountains that we deal, these are the mountains we do. It looks beautiful, it looks nice, but basically it has its dangers. We've seen a lot of dangers, and unfortunately people have paid their lives for just hiking in this woods.
The AmbiTractor gives us the ability to go through terrain, to go through the mountains, to go through the sand and mud, and to reach people who are in need. Many people get hurt and have to wait for hours till rescue units get there. Because of the AmbiTractor, we are able to put two volunteers with all the medical equipment on it and rush through the mountains and through the terrain and get there and save people's lives.
And just less than 48 hours after we got AmbiTractor in Tzfat, I had a call. Somebody got lost just not far from Tzfat. He didn't know where he is, and he needs our help. I just called another of one of our volunteers. We took the AmbiTractor and we drove down. It was night ready. We drove down. We were looking for him like over 2 hours. We spoke to him on the phone. We tried to exactly track where he is, and the AmbiTractor went up and down and didn't. No rock just stand in his way. It was very easy to drive with it. And after a few hours, we got him, Baruch Hashem, we found him with help of another few people from the small Arab village over there. And Baruch Hashem, this guy was saved, and he wasn't hurt, but you just need a car to pick him out from there. And we got him back in Tzfat. He was very, very happy and thankful.
The city of Tzfat and the city of Meron and many other cities all around, they benefit from this AmbiTractor. Just now in Meron, we had 500,000 people come to Meron for Rav Shimon Bar Yochai, for Lag BaOmer.
Meron, for us, it's the biggest event that we have to get prepared to. It's the biggest event in the whole country. There's nowhere, not such a place, not just a time, but a close of 36 hours, sometimes more. So many people come in and walk in such a small towns, like a very small village. And Baruch Hashem this year, we can say again that we did it, and we did it Bezat Hashem very, very good. And I can say we're very satisfied.
With a special thanks and appreciation for the support from Leonardo Farkas, for his tremendous support for the city of Tzfat, for adopting the activities of all the work that we do there. Thank you. שלה בבוקר על הכביש הישר